Nurse Jen reporting.
Yes. Hello?
Sorry to bother you, Doctor, but I had a few questions.
Not a problem. I'm just working on this servo doll, but the, neurocam's been installed backwards, so I have to completely refabricate the vision transmitter.
Doc, I'm sorry, but I just can't hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you fine. It's the microphone. I just installed a wireless functionality.
Wait. I can just barely hear you now.
Okay. Well, that's a good... I'm getting another call. Hold on a second.
Hey, Dr. Steele, look at my new trumpet.
Well, that is a fine trumpet, soldier.
Wow, strong, healthy lungs. Soldier?
Soldier! Bah! Soldier! Hello? Can you hear me? I'm getting another call. Listen, soldier, just keep playing the horn and I'll get back to you.
Hey, Doc, check out my new dance moves.
Ah, those are great. Well, I've got like 2 calls. Make that 3 calls right now. I'll be right back.
Dr. Steele, are you receiving me?
Yes, I am, but I'm having issues with my microphone. I'm going to have to call you back.
Sir, hello?
Sorry about that. Quiet all day, and then everyone calls at one time. Okay, let's see here. Tell me when you can hear me. How about now? Hello? Hello? Listen. Listen to me. Listen to me.
Listen to me. Listen to me, my children.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Listen, children.
Gather around to hear the sound of my voice. There's girls and boys. Well, you make your choice. And you can think for yourself. So you can